σε αυτόν που με ελληνική γλώσσα προσφέρθηκα. Είσαι ο κυρός Έλσα.
This is it. Gods, what's going on here? Swordfish.
Nemos, I knew you'd come. Dog! Dog of Cosmos! Have you come to bite?
I have nothing to do with the cultists.
Think I believe you? You're mad!
I'm here for the...
I won't go back! I won't go back in there! I don't care if I owe the cult. I want out! You want that artifact? Go fetch it!
Once a cultist, always a cultist.
What do you want from me then, Deimos?
Answers. And you will give them to me. How did you end up here?
I'm hiding amongst the filth. And from it, I can't show my face anymore. But Rachleon is still mine! All its fish, and all its people!
You're insane! What happened in there that drove you to this?
The Minotaur happened! I was lucky! Nikios, though. The Cosmos promised me everything! Not this!
How did you get into the labyrinth?
Nikios had a key. He put it into the steel.
But you can't go in there. He'll kill you. It'll get out and kill us all!
You underestimate me.
That's what Nikios said! Rah! I'll feed you to this side!
so good with a sword after all.
You can find Drachmi anywhere if you look hard enough. All it takes is a little persuasion.
Broken man. Haunted by the Minotaur to the very end. You!
Whatever it was, I didn't steal it.
The old caretaker said you...
Whoa, he told you stuff? Did he tell you anything about my pather?
No, he didn't, but...
What about the collector?
He said you're like your pater.
Really? That's nice to know.
Look, the old caretaker said you...
Wait! And Swordfish? What did he say? You found him, right?
He said the key goes in the stele.
Oh, I know where the stele is. But wait, what's this key you're talking about?
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait, what did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth? A disc?
Oh! You mean this old thing? I always wondered what it was for.
Swordfish mentioned there was a place to put the disc. In a stele.
Oh, so what do we do now?
If we put the disc into the stele, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about a minotaur.
And you'll save my pater too, right?
I promised I'd save your pater, didn't I?
You're the best, Mistios!
Your pater and I will be back before you know it.
Let's head to the entrance and try out the disc.
Looks like a piece of Theseus's armor. Be Minoan. What is this?
Wallaka! It's real!
By the gods! The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Rage did this. This must be Mikius. A ring. Ardos might want this. Minotaur. And here we go!
Oh!
The Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Hardos.
Where's Petter?
I searched the labyrinth and... I'm sorry, Hardos.
Sorry? Why?
Listen.
You said you'd bring him back. You lied. Go back in there and find him.
Hardos.
You promised.
He's dead, Hardos. We can't raise the dead. But we can move on.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Better ring? Thank you. Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Pater, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Hardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you. Let's go home, Hardos.
I'd like that. I'm sorry I stole this.
I understand.
And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your ring collection.
So that's where?
And your memoirs.
I haven't finished those. By the gods, you can't be stealing things all the time, Hardos.
But I'm good at it. And I only steal from people who deserve it.
I didn't deserve it.
You didn't talk to me for years.
Well, you're right. I wasn't there for you. Perhaps I did deserve it.
I know, right? Not to mention all the gold.
What? Hardos? You didn't steal anything from the Mistios, did you?
We'll never know.
Come on.
Of the Minotaur.
Thank you.
told you to be careful with it.
You were the...
Something happened to your shipment?
Huh?
Did something happen to your shipment?
Yes. Idiots happened. They dropped it and shattered my obsidian glass.
You were getting it, too.
Did you say something, whelp?
I said, curse those clumsy fools.
Exactly. Now I need more obsidian. If you can bring me some, Mystios, my finest blade shall be yours. Do we have a deal?
I'll get you your...
What? Is that a yes? Did she say...
She sure did, boss. Idiot.
Wonderful! My apprentice here will tell you where to find the obsidian.
Thanks for doing this, else he wouldn't have sat up. There are stashes of the stuff in the Temple of Britomartis and the sunken ruins. If you have any questions, point them at me. I've had enough of his booming voice for one day.
These ruins you mentioned, where are they?
The sunken ruins are on the west coast of Messera. Fair warning, though, they're infested with sarks.
Good to know. Tell me where to find it.
The Temple of Britomartis is northwest of Kydonia, but there are guards roaming about. Be careful.
What's wrong with him?
Where would you like me to begin? He spent all his life in front of the forge. He can barely hear a thing. What? You smell gross today, you old toad.
That's very sweet of you to say. You do smell like a rose.
The trick is to smile when you say anything. You should try it.
You're looking really good today.
Put the wood in the hay? I'm a blacksmith, silly Mystios. I deal with iron, not wood.
I've got all I need. I'll be back with the obsidian glass.
She's going to get your stuff now!
Wonderful! Return quickly, Mystios.
Please hurry. My ears can't take any more of his complaining.
Here's your obsidian glass.
Excellently done, Mystios. She got the stuff!
Oh, well done, Mystios. Take my blade. May it serve you well.
Now he'll finally shut up for a bit.
I heard that.
Barnabas? What's that large landmass up ahead?
It's Crete, land of mysteries and heroes. Theseus and the Minotaur. You know the story?
Parts of it.
Theseus was an Athenian hero. It wasn't a very popular tale in Sparta.
Ah, it's an epic story! Theseus ventured into the labyrinth to slay the Minotaur, an insurmountable task, yet he triumphed and saved the people of Minos.
I feel like Theseus and I should have come together.
Cheer up, Cas.
Get your weapons ready!
Thank you.
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you again.
The bull put up quite a fight, but his pelt is yours.
You are remarkable. No more than the bull. The gods have blessed us with a world of wonder, and we should honor it.
Spoken like a true daughter of Artemis.
I'll return when I have more pelts.
Come on. Pick up that salvage!
waiting for you, Commander.
Where's Brasidas?
What do you want with him?
We fought together.
A friend?
Yes, and a friend of Sparta. Now take me to him.
Stop! I have orders. Stand guard and wait for reinforcements. They were due 2 nights ago.
You can stop waiting. I've arrived.
You? The Athenians are dogs at our throats. You won't talk so tough once you see them.
I join you, and all they'll see is the ferryman.
Ha! Well met, warrior! You better fight as good as you talk. Come, we go to Brasidas.
Between you and me.
And it is one you cannot win.
If Brasidas dies, his blood is on your hands.
His, yours, and every one of your friends.
Are you mad? We can still stop.
Enough! We will not stop!
I don't want to kill you, Alexios, but I will stop you.
My name is Demon!
One of us will die.
Isn't that the point?
I found Mate.
Finally reunited. Only to lose each other again! I don't know what you were thinking back there.
What? Trying to save you?
That's not what that was. I told you to stay out of my way. Yet here you are.
So what? I'm a prisoner until I'm killed?
That's the plan. Or I could come in there and end you anytime I please. But before that, tell me what you know.
I thought your cultists told you everything. Sounds like you're on their side, but they're not on yours.
You think I'm just a puppet? Then prove it to me. Tell me why I'm on the wrong side. Convince me. I dare you.
What do you want to know?
Everything you claim to be true. But after this, I kill you. Why was I abandoned that night on the mountain?
Ask the people who want me dead. Who treat you like a fucking god.
You dare insult the ones who didn't leave me to die?
They were the ones who sent you over that cliff.
I gave them victory. They would throw away their champion? Malaka!
You're being used. You wouldn't be here with me if you thought they were telling you the whole truth.
Here's the truth. If all they wanted was a soldier, there are thousands. They want me, and only me.
They want our family gone. All of us. Not one of us left.
They'll explain why I'm still here.
They got to you young. They built you to their benefit.
And they built a machine.
They don't care what happens to us.
Themos, we've been searching for you. And you are here, in the gutter. I hear it shouting.
It's nothing.
Leave. Now! This was not your action to take, boy.
I am not your puppet. And you are not my master.
Of course, champion. Any indiscretion I won't repeat. Keep in mind, you put yourself in the cell.
I don't recall doing that.
You have to understand. This is all for Athens, Cassandra. Pericles would have impoverished the entire city. The people were living in squalor.
So you had him murdered?
You can't find the perfect yolk without breaking some of the quail's eggs. He wasn't right for us.
Killing your adversaries proves what kind of leader you are.
Oh, I'm just getting started. If only you'd be around to watch.
Come into the cell. You're here to kill me, aren't you? Let's see what happens.
Fortunately for me, there are other fires I need to extinguish. I have heard word of revolt.
Already? That was fast.
I have a plan. They can't revolt if they're dead.
I don't know how you can take on a band of rebels if you refuse to fight this one.
The act itself is out of my hands. The vote has been cast. What did I tell you? The people have given me their blessing. I use their power.
That's not democracy.
The people have chosen their destiny, Cassandra. They've chosen me.
Fuck you, Cleon.
I'm not alone in this. The people of Athens have spoken without me lifting a finger. That is how you treat rebellion.
They don't know what they're agreeing to.
The cult wins, Cassandra. Now, I have to see about the boat heading to Mytilene. Its people are in for a rude awakening.
Is there any blood?
Interesting. Death may be the greatest of human blessings after all.
Ah, at least you tried.
Surely it's the thought that counts. Thank the gods you are alive, Cassandra.
If those guards are not the last, I say we need to leave and do so quickly.
Wait. We need to talk about Cleon.
Socrates is on to that Malacca. We know what he is doing.
Be brief. Her equipment, Farnavas. Come, Farnavas. Cassandra, meet us at Pericles' residence. There we'll discuss all we know.
The steps to the Parthenon are long and built on corpses. Thank you.
You made it.
Of course I did.
Barnabas was ready to go after you again.
Like he said, it's the thought that counts, right?
Apparently. Come, the others are waiting.
We were worried you wouldn't make it.
Especially with every Athenian guard looking for you.
Cleon will have to do more than that to stop me. What's all this?
We've begun working on a plan to take down Cleon.
Although I hardly call it a plan. Lots of talking, not much action.
It feels different without Pericles.
But his inspiration lives on. That's why we're here.
Where once we gathered to forget our problems, now we meet them head on.
And get back to what truly matters.
To restore Athens to its former glory.
So, you're taking down Cleon. Tell me the plan.
It won't be simple. His death would disrupt the peace and be worse for Athens.
He's right. We must discredit him first.
Aristophanes apparently has some play he thinks will do the job.
Some play? It is so much more than that.
Oh, don't get your tunic in a twist. I just don't see why we can't all love each other. It's so much more fun that way.
What's so special about the play? Will your famous orange ape impression be making an appearance?
Ha! Funnily enough, that was the inspiration.
Isn't it a risk to show him in a bad light in front of his admirers?
I think the play will change their minds. Good art is risky, but my plan will work.
We can't just sit around. Cleon is sending a boat to Mytilene to kill the people there.
The people trust Cleon. They'll vote for whatever action he puts forth.
But that does not mean we plan to do nothing.
Taking down Cleon won't be easy.
But with your help, it will be possible.
Τραγωδία κινείται μεταξύ τριών βαθμίδων. Θη συνεκτιμήσε δεόντως το απροσδόκητο του πελάτου και τα θεμελιώσει...
I should have stayed. Someone needed to stop Cleon.
Fools look backwards in times like these, and you're no fool. From now, we work to save Mytilene.
So that's what all this is? Some kind of plan?
Ever since I heard Cleon speak of Mytilene, I have known something was wrong, and I have been taking steps to find out just what.
Your plan sounds promising.
One of my students is posing as a guard at the Acropolis. Apparently, Cleon is hiding something there, and has been meeting others in secret.
That's a bold move.
Desperate times.
If you believe there's something at the Acropolis that'll help, I'll find it.
I expect you'll find the proof you need of his offenses.
What if the people don't turn against Cleon?
They will. I'll be speaking in front of them soon. With your help, we'll show them the man behind the facade.
Where do you need me to go?
To the western section of the Acropolis Sanctuary.
Anything else you can tell me about where to look?
What I know is Cleon's always loved the statue of Athena.
Sounds like a good place to start. I'll find something at the Acropolis that Cleon won't be able to deny.
Good. I'm headed soon to speak in front of the people at the Pnyx. If you find anything that can help, meet me there.
I'll be quick. It'll be a disaster! A disaster, I tell you!
Calm down. What are you talking about?
My masterpiece! It will change everything! Amuse, astound, titillate, and open people's eyes to Cleon's imaginations! But I need you!
I am no actor or poet, Aristophanes.
By the gods, no! It's Thespis! My leading man is missing! A play with no star is no play at all!
You could just get another actor.
Oh no! Thespis always draws a huge crowd for his performances. The more people who experience my blistering indictment of Cleon, the better.
How do you know he's missing?
He never misses a rehearsal! Unless he's drunk, or with a woman, or a man.
Could be anything then.
No, he knows how important this is. He wouldn't let me down. Something must be wrong.
So where would I find him?
Thespis usually doesn't go far from his home. You'd best start there.
This shouldn't take long. Prepare the show, and I'll be back as soon as I find him.
Μόνον όταν το επιχείρημα δομή και πιστικών, τότε δυνατάν κερδάνε εν ζήτημα.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
What do you need?
Good day to you.
goddess of war and wisdom. Does it make you
saving all of my drachmas by a ship. One day I'm going to sail far away from here. Somewhere I won't end up at the end
of the
Then you shall watch. This must be Thespis's house. Look like an actor, unless you're playing an Athenian guard. Hush! I'm going to ask some questions, and you're going to answer.
But Commander Exenor...
What's your name?
Bulis.
Well, Bulis, it's your choice whether you walk out of here. Do you understand?
Yes.
What have you done with Thespis?
Some of the boys are meant to keep him drunk in the tavern down the street.
Tell me, what are you looking for?
Some stupid play. They don't tell me anything.
Play?
I just do what I'm told, and they told me to destroy the manuscript.
You'd better be telling me everything.
All I know is they wanted to keep this actor busy. See for yourself, he's at the tavern.
You sure, that's all?
I just follow the commander's orders. I don't ask questions.
Do something worthwhile and join my crew. You're loyal, and you follow orders.
You take me?
What do you say?
To get away from Athens? Thank you. Thank you.
Why did she charge me?
I think he's had enough.
And what business is it of yours, friend?
Yeah, what's business? Oh, look at you.
You'd best be leaving.
I'm here for his employer, Aristophanes.
So, he's not working now?
Yes, he's not working. I like him, though. Aristophanes, funny man. But opinions told him it's dangerous.
That it is.
I need him sober and rested.
I don't think you understand the situation. Commander Rakshanor's orders are he's not to leave.
I said I'd stay. Don't want trouble.
Give me Thespis, and I'll give you something in return. I'm sure we can come to an arrangement. Here, for your troubles. I'll look after him now.
Ha! A fool and his drachmi! Very well. You won't see us again.
I's not feeling too good. He said, you're behind the mask, you'll be perfectly safe, he said. You so strong, Ekaterini. Whee! Giddy-ups! My parents said you'll either be an actor or a drunk. I fooled them, I became both. Told him, Cleon will kill us all. It's more assaults than sat. Thank you, but you can go no further. For I know true love.
I just need you ready to perform tomorrow.
Of course, and I just need my muse. My love, I can't. I won't perform without her.
You will perform.
Not without Ekaterini. A divine name for a divine body. I mean being.
Those men in the tavern, who were they?
Oh, the admirers? Harmless, really. And I do like a man in uniform.
You need to sober up. This play is important.
So's Ekaterini. I need my muse. Please, she's just west of here at the House of Aphrodite.
If it means you'll do the play, I'll find your muse.
The sausage cellar was my idea.
Leaving Cephalonia was a good idea. Want to be caught here.
News.
Not my usual type. Too many muscles. But if you've got a drachmi, we can come to an arrangement.
Thespis said I'd find you here.
Ah, my darling Thespis, an artist in so many ways. But let's talk about us.
You don't understand. I need your help.
So many do. These hands have helped more people than Hippocrates.
No. Thespis told me to find you.
Well, I'm not giving discounts to his friends, if that's what you're thinking.
No. Thespis wants you to go to him. He needs you to help him perform tomorrow.
Thespis does love to perform, but he'll be doing it without me this time.
But you're his news?
Commander Rexxenor has made it clear it would cost me my life if I were to associate with Thespis right now.
I've been hearing about this Commander Rexxenor a lot recently.
He's one of Cleon's favorite dogs. I've heard stories from some of the girls. Likes to play dress-up, got a fancy robe and mask, likes to hurt people too.
I'm sorry.
He runs the local garrison. His men are always here. They'd tell him in an instant if I was gone.
Don't worry. I'll deal with Commander Rexxenor.
You don't understand what a bastard he is. He's more than just some Athenian soldier.
What do you mean?
Secret meetings, strange visitors. He gives me the creeps. You'll have to kill him. There's no other option.
If I do this, will you go to Thespis?
It'd be my pleasure.
Where can I find the commander?
In the barracks across the street to the north. The girls have to visit him there when he wants servicing. Doesn't have the stamina to come down here.
Can you describe him?
He wears one of those big, stupid helms. Makes up for other areas.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Bring me back his little sword as proof.
I'll be back soon.
Let no man be called happy before his death. Till then, he's not happy. Only lucky.
Seems little doubt that Rexxenor is aligned with the Cult of Cosmos.
Thank you.
I'm coming for all of you. Is this proof enough of his death?
Not quite the sword I meant, but as long as he's dead.
My part is done. Go make sure Thespis is at the theater in time for his performance.
You are too tense. Come here and lie a while. We've time to have a little fun. Or is it always business with you?
What is it with you? There is more at stake here than a few moments of pleasure.
Only a few? You don't rate yourself highly in love, then.
This play could help decide the fate of Athens. I need you to keep your word and go to Thespis.
Do not worry. I will see you at the play with Thespis.
Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Πρέπει να ασχολείται.
This looks like somewhere Cleon would come. So to get the key, I need to find the commander Phylos. This shovel looks recently used. Muddy tracks. Probably came from someone in the garden. Looks like someone dug here.
Καρπούς από γέης, ειρήνη, τερατίν, καλυπλόχαμον φυγείαν και όφεα εύδρομε, πέμπης της ωραίων και φαλάς, νόσους και άλγη. Μεγαλώνημε και πολυώνημε, φωνία και φυροπτώνε. Τεχνών μύτηρ πολύ ολβέ, πολύ λίστη λιτήρα καθόν, σαν προτώνες στην άρα.
Odysseus was right. This is exactly what we needed.
Good, you're here. The people are waiting for me to speak.
You should be able to use this to your advantage. It's what I could find about Cleon. Mytilene is just the first of many places that he wants to wipe out.
With the sway he has over the polis, he'd get the votes for death every time.
Then it's up to us, right now, to change their minds.
So, you'll join me?
Talking to the people may not be enough. We need to show them why following Cleon is wrong.
I'm surprised to hear you suggest such an idea.
Desperate times. Isn't that what you said?
So I did. Follow my lead and respond as if you're one of Cleon's supporters, not mine.
I'll do my best. But Socrates, Cleon is a man of the people.
Tell me, if you harm someone with a sword, are you not responsible?
I am!
What if you hired someone else to harm another? Are you still responsible for that harm?
That's ridiculous! I'm not harming the person, someone else is.
Would the person not have been safe from harm otherwise?
From me, at least, yes.
Then you admit you bear responsibility for that harm, for you have still participated in it, even if indirectly.
I suppose I do.
We have agreed that we may harm another, even if not by our own hands.
That's right.
So let me ask you another question. Who should you trust, the many or the one who has more expertise?
I follow the one with expertise. Surely they know better than I do.
Then your decision is based only on what another says.
It's all I have to go off of.
And if they lied?
Everyone makes mistakes. I would continue to follow them.
It's only natural to believe the person you follow is worth your loyalty. However, those who are untrustworthy do not deserve to lead.
Yes! You're right!
So you agree that someone who lies to you is not worthy of leading?
Of course!
Oh, Athenians! Would you not also agree that you can have responsibility for harming another even through someone else?
I would!
And would you follow someone you found out had lied to you for their own gain?
Of course not.
Above all things, therefore, I beg and implore you, hear these words. The one you currently follow is lying for his own gain.
Cleon has lied to you in order to get the votes needed to attack Mytilene. And we have the proof that he'll do it again.
Should the ship arrive in Mytilene, the people stand no chance of surviving.
Now that you know the truth, you can take back your decision.
Another vote must be called. The lives of those people are in your hands too. The ship must be stopped. That probably could have gone better, but even so, I believe the people are unable to deny the proof we presented.
All we did was talk.
What we did was far more. We used proof and clear argument to bring forth an outcome that will not just hurt Cleon, but hopefully save countless lives.
But was it enough?
I believe word of Cleon's misdeeds will be shared throughout Athens. Its citizens love the city and what it stands for. Nobody wishes for it to fall.